What a perfect day for football we've got here. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith sitting alongside me. Our action for you comes from the FUT Rivals competition.
What a game this should be, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it. So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
Well, it was an early foul, and I think it's right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick. And very, very close, just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Dani Ceballos. Gabriel Jesus. Really in the clear now. There it is, first goal of the game. Coming this early, the promise of more to come.
Well, the opposition was caught napping there on that breakaway, and he's just gone all the way, hasn't he? What a fine individual effort.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Gabriel Jesus won it back with an interception. They're looking good when they attack. Well, space to get the cross in. Put out for a corner. We can have another look at that very important match-leading goal. In goes the corner. Straightforward work for the goalkeeper. Lucas. Dele Alli. Referee's got that right. It's definitely a corner. Corner played in. Big swing at it. The fist of the keeper. Good interception. Chance to get the ball in the box. Lovely skill on the ball. Good block with a poor cross. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Keeper's given the ball away. Oh, what a game! They've equalised. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending. And from the neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again. So, away we go. At one all.
Number 11, Lucas.
He could take them on here. Referee's given them a free kick. In a real position of some danger to the opposition. Well, decisive refereeing here. He reached for the card straight away at that offence.
Well, you could argue he's been a bit harsh there. Maybe another ref would have just had a word instead of booking him. Well, this could be the moment when he can put his team in the lead here.
It's a save with a degree of comfort, Alan.
Yeah, that was never going to finish up a goal.
Corner kick given, trying to score from the free kick, and the goalkeeper's actually done well here.
Oh, all side fans there, his defenders will thank him for that.
Corner's taken. Griezmann. Lucas. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
Gabriel Jesus. Now he's lost the ball, steered through. And this could be a real break now. Iñaki Williams! Good work by the goalkeeper. Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it. Good strong tackle. Dele Alli. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. In towards Alli. Great header, great goal. Great power with the header.
excellently placed. Fine goal.
Oh, it's fantastic timing. He gets up early. And what an emphatic finish. Great understanding there between the crosser and the lad in the middle. Lost his marker brilliantly.
Off we go again, 2-1. Gabriel Jesus. Good vision here. Mahrez. It's offside. That's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Behind the defenders, over their heads. The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now. Costly loss of possession maybe here. To get the equaliser. He has come to the rescue this time. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Here's Ali. So much confidence in possession, Dele Ali.
You matter to me. I'm so thankful you're here. You matter to me. Excitement in the Parisian air. We're at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a division rivals match. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Looking forward to a bright, lively start in this one. Quick tempo. Who can be the dominant foot?
Running towards goal. And that is defending of the highest order. It's with Williams. This could be an interesting avenue. So the initial 11 for the home side. And this is a formation most people in the game are very familiar with nowadays.
Yeah, most coaches are adopting this formation. What it does give you is two holding players in front of the back four to protect them, but it also gives you three supporting players to that central striker.
And a chance for them to nudge in front. And there they go. It is the ideal opening.
Well, when you come to a game, you want to see skill like this. It's absolutely brilliant dribbling. The defender, he's all over the place. What a goal.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Going well. And he's broken free. It's got to be. Really. And a goal. The equaliser. Superb entertainment. So a level contest. 1-1. It's with Ødegaard. It's a weighted pass. Is it going to be? And a goal! So there we have it. 2-1. Now Griezmann. Martin Ødegaard. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. And space for the cross. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
And that is a free kick artist at work.
It's just gone past him. He does get a touch on it, though.
No shortage of goals on this match. 3-1. It's with Ødegaard. Williams. Oh, surely. It's come off the keeper. Powerful enough, but not precise enough.
No, not accurate enough at all. He had other options on as well. Well, they've not been at the races today. It's as simple as that. The coach must be mystified. I know the crowd are certainly making themselves heard. Too many mistakes. Not enough heart or endeavour for me.
Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Dembele cutting infield here. Saint-Maximin! And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Making progress. Griezmann. Magnificent defending. They are on the move again. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Jimenez. Bale. And the decision is one of offside here. Aouar. Sanson. Hussein Aouar. Gonzalo Guedes now. It might be a chance here. But he has just veered into an offside position this time. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. And a chance for him on the flank. Great opportunity. And a goal it is. They lead by two now. Fully deserved. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick.
The visitors have had total control of possession, and what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball, and they're turning it into goals as well. Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
It's with Morgan Sanson. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Gonzalo Guedes, so close!
Super fast break, lovely football. They'll be a little bit disappointed not to have scored there.
Griezmann. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Now Griezmann. Gonzalo Guedes. Just cutting off the supply. Ben Yedder. Martin Ødegaard. A highly purposeful attack, this. The emphasis on getting the ball forward. Well, the clearance, half-hearted. Dembele. Ben Yedder. Breaking at pace. Saint-Maximin. And here's Ben Yedder. Beautifully timed. And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. And he's broken free. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. They've regained possession. Good looking sequence. Couldn't keep it. And so the half-time whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. Well, we all know how naturally skillful Antoine Griezmann is, Lee, but trying to stop him... So here we go, the start of the second half at the home of PSG, the Parc des Princes. A real opening now. Keeper did his job to begin with. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. Dembele read it superbly to take back possession. Excellent challenge. It's with Williams. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Giving them the gift of possession. It's with Williams. It is a decent looking attack here. Sanson. Beautifully weighted ball. Ben Yedder. Well, an example of a counter attack that went nowhere. And the decision is one of offside here. An unforced error, you've got to say. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Williams? Not. It should be! The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Williams? And that is how to thwart them. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Griezmann. It's with Ødegaard. It's with Williams. Maneuvering his way forward. Griezmann. Griezmann! Crucial block from Varane. Williams! And that completes an impressive hat-trick.
Well, keep counting. Three now. But at this rate, he's in for a hatful.
Well, we're underway again. And this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Intelligent threaded pass here. Can he take the chance?
Por ti, por mí, yo por ti, por mí. Por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti. gatito por mí. Ponga el orillete. Mami. Colgando del cuello los juguetes. Del cuello los juguetes. Rodeado de flores y billetes. Flores y billetes. Estamos worldwide a machete. Sí, sí. Y mira, mira, si con nosotros te promete. No quieres que lo que lo.
Oh, my life is one big shake, shake.